So that's 164, page 418. Question number two. Y equals x squared, e to the 2x. Two functions again, one multiplied by the other. So I let u equal x squared, which means that du by dx equals 2x. I let v equal e to the 2x, which means that v by dx equals 2 e to the 2x from the table of differentials. Now these values go into the product rule, which says that dy by dx equals u dv dx plus v du dx. So dy by dx equals u, which is x squared, times dv by dx, which is 2 equals 2x, plus v, which is e to the 2x, times du by dx, which is just 2x. Now tidying up, dy by dx equals 2x squared e to the 2x plus 2x e to the 2x. If you look at this, I can take 2x e to the 2x outside the bracket. Factorise it, leaving x plus 1 inside the bracket. To check this is correct, multiply back out again. X times 2x e to the 2x gives me back 2x squared e to the 2x, and 1 times 2x e to the 2x gives me back 2x e to the 2x.